And welcome in, everybody. Glad you're with us. Major League Baseball on tap. It's the Los Angeles Dodgers and the Chicago Cubs. First pitch coming your way next. So just about set now. Now it's the veteran outfielder, Mookie Betts. Kicks and deals. And it is 2-1. At the belt and fires. Laced down the line. Base hit right field. Makes the turn and heads for second. Not stopping. He's going for three. Oh, the throw is wild. Passes third. He wants it all. Played the plate, and he's out. He tried for the inside to Parker, and he couldn't make it. Here's Trey Turner. The 1-1. Yeah, that one clips the corner. Out to center. Ortega settles underneath it, and he makes the catch. Two down. Two outs, base is empty. Justin Turner steps to the plate for the Dodgers. The lefty ready, and a 1-1. That one hooked foul. And now 2-2. Now fly ball to right center. And Turner is retired. And that's the third out. Bottom of the first, Rafael Ortega stands in. Next one off the plate inside, and it's 2-1. Anderson ready to work. Fly ball down the line. Pollard racing over to make the catch. And here's the first baseman, Frank Schwindel.
The first baseman, Frank Schwindel.
The next pitch misses, and it's 2-1. On the ground, right side. Sends it to first, and two quick outs in the bottom of the first here tonight. And up to hit is Wilson Contreras. This guy has turned into one of the best catchers in the game, but was originally signed by the Cubs as an infielder. Next offering is foul back. And a swing and a miss, and that's that. All set for the start of the inning. Now it's the Dodger cleanup hitter, Freddie Freeman. Here's a 1-2. Fouled off. He was late. And now the lefty. Swing and he breaks his bat. Simmons in plenty of time to first. Leadoff man retired here in the second. And up to the plate is Will Smith. This guy has turned into a beast. One down, base is empty. Bounced up the middle. Gathers and throws to first. And they get the out on Smith. Two outs, base is empty. Max Muncy at the dish.
Max Muncy.
The 1-1. And that one fouled off.
He's a little out front, but did a good job keeping the hands back long enough to foul that pitch off.
And a ball and two strikes. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. That's out number three. Back here at Wrigley Field, bottom half of inning number two, Ian Happ up to hit. And a 1-1. Lifted in the air, right center field. Makes the grab, one down. Patrick Wisdom, the next cup to hit.
The third baseman.
Chris, probably Patrick. No other player better represents present-day baseball than this guy. A lot of power, a lot of strikeouts, and some walks. And that one hammered. That's back. And one hops off the wall. Should be extra bases. Into third base, and the winning run is 90 feet away. Runner at third with one gone. And next for the Cubs, Clint Frazier. 1-2 now. Swings and misses, and there's two away. Here's Jason Hayward.
The right fielder. Jason.
And a pitch. Wisdom on third with two out. And a foul ball. He stays alive. And a pitch. To the right side. A flip to the pitcher covering. Gets him easily, ends the inning. Back here at the friendly confines, onto the third inning. Here's the veteran second baseman, Chris Taylor. Next pitch misses, 2-1.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
Out front and foul to the left side. The pitch. And foul ball. The 2-2 now. That one back up the middle and it gets through. Here's Cody Bellinger. Norris with a move to first. Taylor back easily.
Cody Bellinger.
Top of the third, no score. Another move to first. And he's back again. The pitch. That one fouled off, 2-2.
With two strikes. May see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play here.
Stays alive.
Definitely got the hitter conscious of the pitch inside. Really think the outer half is open.
Left-hand hitter waits. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. And that's the first out. A.J. Pollock at the dish.
The left fielder, number 11, A.J.
Pickoff throw. Taylor back in standing. The pitch. Double play ball to second. Over to Simmons. Double play. And that'll do it for the inning. Here at Wrigley Field, now it's Andrelton Simmons. Next one misses, 2-2.
Really good two-strike pitch right there. Surprised he was able to spit on that thing.
Next one is off the plate, 3-2 now. Hawaii to kick the pitch. Popped up. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's one away. Here's Nick Madrigal. The MO for him is contact. The guy who's going to deliver average. Not a ton of power. He's looking to hit a line drive somewhere.
Y'all, that's why it's a team. And when you look at a lineup, he's a great two-hole hitter or a guy that you could put at the bottom to help turn that lineup over to have some momentum for your top hitters coming up to the plate.
And up next for Chicago, Rafael Ortega. And that's just foul. 3-2 now. In the air, center field. Bellinger sizing this one up. Makes the grab, and that's the inning. And welcome back as we go to the top of the fourth. Now it's the right fielder, Mookie Betts. Next offering is in for a strike.
He's pitching well, but not throwing a ton of first pitch strikes. Usually doesn't work out for success, but you can never predict baseball.
Hayward, long run on his horse. Kicks and fires. And it's even up.
Two balls, two strikes.
And the next pitch is way outside. Next offering is fouled back. And a pitch. And a foul ball.
Pitcher having a pretty tough time getting that swing and miss. Third foul ball in a row.
Hard hit left side. Throw pulls him off the bag and he's safe. So the throwing error puts a runner at first.
It's a battle.
Trey Turner at the plate. Pitch in there, and so now 1-2. Pickoff move to first. Betts gets back easily. Betts on at first, nobody out. Another throw over, and they're keeping him close. Next pitch misses outside, and it's 2-2. Swing, and this one's bounced on the ground. Fires over to Schwindel. That's the first out in the top of the fourth. Here's Justin Turner.
Now batting, third baseman, Justin Turner.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good read and can determine whether or not he can score on that base hit.
Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. That's out number two. Here comes Freddie Freeman up to hit. Two outs and one in scoring position. Next offering is foul back. And a pitch. To the right side. Schwindel takes it himself. And that is the third out of the inning. Bottom four. So up now for Chicago, Frank Schwindel. Next offering is downstairs. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Swing and a ball lifted in the air, left field, pretty well struck. Way back there. And that one's gone into the bleachers. Wilson Contreras now up to the plate. Here's a 1-2. Stays alive.
Okay, from here, he's got to treat this as a clean inning. Forget about the fact that his team is now down by a run.
Out towards left center. Bellinger drifts towards it. Hauls it in for the out. So now it's the Cubs hitter in the four hole, Ian Happ.
Ian Happ.
Next offering finds the zone, and the count is full. In the air, right side. Betts pulls that one down, out number two. Two outs, bases empty. Next to hit, 60. Patrick Wisdom.
Patrick Wisdom.
The 2-1. And a foul ball. The 2-2. And a foul ball, he stays alive. 2-2. Foul ball. And here it comes. Stays alive. Next pitch is downstairs. Ninth pitch of the at bat due next. Ground right side, hit the extra bases. Now he'll turn it for second. In safely, it's a double and his second hit. Man at second here with two away. And here's the DH for the Cubs, Clint Frazier. Kicks and deals. Off the mark there, 3-1. Runner at second, two down. Next offering popped in the air, right field. And the inning is over. Welcome back. We go to the top of the fifth. Here's the catcher, Will Smith. Here comes a pitch.
Expect for that guy to come right at you with a fastball, something in the zone, because he does not want to allow the leadoff walk.
Fouls one away, and now 3-2. At the belt and fires. On the ground to third, and he grabs it in foul ground. Line to right, and that'll be a base hit. Takes the turn. He's digging for second. Into second base. The tying run is on with a leadoff double. Runner in scoring position. No outs. And now it's Max Muncy. Ball to strike. Swing and a miss. He was late. Strike two. Foul ball, he stays alive. The pitch.
Two balls, two strikes.
Stays alive. And it's second. And now it's filled up.
Still just the second batter of the inning, and on the mound he's already thrown 13 pitches. They've got him working hard out there.
Got him looking. not what you're looking for after the leadoff double. A strikeout, and there's one away. So they turn to the veteran pitcher in this spot, Drew Smyly. A runner on second to deal with. He'll do his best to keep him there.
So at this point in the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and we need a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
The 1-1. He swings and hits a fly ball. Center field. Way back there. It's got a chance. And it is gone. One out. Base is empty. And up to the plate comes Cody Bellinger. Well, with the shift on, hits right into it. Madrigal on to first. Fine play in the hole for the out. Two outs, base is empty. A.J. Pollock, the next to hit. A.J. The next offering misses, and that's ball three. Line drive, and that should be extra bases. Around first, heading for two. And he's in there standing up with a two-out double. Here's Mookie Betts.
Now batting, right fielder, Mookie Betts.
Pollock on its second with two down. Next offering misses. Two balls, two strikes to count with two outs. Runner leads away at second. Swing and a miss, and that is that. Back here at the ballpark, ready to go for the last half of the inning. So up now for Chicago, Jason Hayward. The wind of the pitch. Rolled over to third. Turner collects it. Whips it to first on the run. They get him, but it was pretty close. Now it's Andrelton Simmons.
A shortstop. Andrelton Simmons.
The 2-1. They say it went. In the air, right field. Betts under it. Pulls it down and he makes the catch. Two down. Nick Madrigal, the next Cub to hit.
Number one.
He's got a nice, short, compact swing. Doesn't swing and miss a whole lot.
Madrigal.
Ripped on a line to center. And there's a hit. Back to the leadoff spot in the Cubs lineup. Rafael Ortega, the next Cub to hit.
Rafael Ortega.
Moved first. Madrigal back on a dive. That one hit to right. Betts moving under this one. Makes the grab, and that'll end the inning. Here at Wrigley Field, here's the shortstop at the plate, Trey Turner.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
This to center field, Ortega. Has this one sized up? He makes the grab, one up, one down. Turner climbs in on that right side.
Third baseman, Justin Turner.
And he deals. And 1-2.
Well, we call that keyhole. Even though it's right there and looks pretty good, if he doesn't love it, he's not going to swing that early in the count.
Next offering is foul back. The 1-2. And a foul ball, he stays alive. And a pitch. Stays alive. And a pitch. And a swing and a line drive at a right field. Hayward makes the catch. Two away now. Two outs, base is empty.
How about
Freddie Freeman steps to the plate for the Dodgers. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. And now the count filled up 3-2. Payoff pitch. Fly ball pretty well struck right field. That one back. Oh! Base is empty with two away. The batter now will be Will Smith. Next offering is foul back. Next one misses. Two balls, two strikes. He swings and drives one out to deep left field. That's back there. Pulls it in on the warning track. Back here at Wrigley Field, now the number two hitter, Frank Schwindel. Out towards right center field. Bellinger gliding to his left. Hauls it in for the out. Now the catcher up to hit. Wilson Contreras.
Wilson Contreras.
The pitch. And that's ripped into left. Base hit. Around first and hustling for second. And he'll reach second with one away. Ian Happ getting ready to hit. And the tying run is on base. The third, not in time. And it's runners at the corners with one gone.
Well, they didn't give him anything to hit, and now with runners on first and second, they've set up a double play opportunity. So not a terrible result.
Two on, one out. And a foul ball.
Well, this is a good time to step out of the box, take a deep breath, reset. A couple of changeups. Probably won't see another one here.
Next pitch just misses, and it's 2-2. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Huge strikeout there. Now it'll be the Cubs' DH. Clint Frazier. Contreras, the runner at third. Half at first. Two out of the inning. 2-1 pitch is in there, and the count is even. Next one just misses, and the count is filled up. Strike three, got him swinging. And that is the inning. So they turn to the lefty in this spot, Sean Newcomb. The offense will need to be ready for the breaking stuff. He's got a great curveball. Back here at the friendly confines, top of inning number seven, leading off Max Muncy. And Newcomb fires. And a foul ball. He stays alive.
Well, on paper, it's favorable to have a fairly quick inning here with two of the three hitters he's set to face batting from the left side, same side he throws from.
Next pitch misses. The count now 2-2. And he chases that one. And one out now. Chris Taylor now. Foul ball there.
clearly trying to stay back a little bit longer for that changeup as he fouls that fastball back.
Next pitch, not close, up high. Swings through that one, it's a strikeout. And two away to start the seventh. Bellinger up to hit.
The center fielder, Cody Bellinger.
Here's a 1-1. Swing and a miss. It's a ball and two strikes. Next pitch inside. Now 2-2. 2-2 now. Just misses the mark outside the zone.
This is a really good feeling for a hitter. At this point in the ball game, you know that they don't want to walk you, so you're going to get it.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that'll do it. The pitcher on here, Phil Bickford, and he'll work on holding this lead.
Number 52, Phil Bickford.
Set for the last half of the seventh. So up now for Chicago, Jason Heyward. And now it's 1-2.
Two balls, two strikes.
Stays alive. Righty delivers, and there's a foul ball. And the righty deals. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Right-hander kicks, deals. Swing and a miss, and he's down on strikes, and there's one down. And the batter will be the shortstop, Andrelton Simmons. And the right-hander deals. Next offering misses down and away. And that's outside. And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. That's the second out. Two outs. Base is empty. Nick Madrigal, the next Cub to hit.
Madrigal.
Next pitch downstairs. And the count is 3-1.
3-1 strike.
In for a strike. Now it's 3-2.
Well, in this one, the offense has sputtered. Somebody's got to find a way to get on, keep the line moving, and manufacture at least one run. Then maybe you get two or three.
Fouled off left side. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk. Alex Vesia on the pitch out of the pen here. Trying to protect his lead.
Ortega.
So the batting order turns over, and now the center fielder, Rafael Ortega. Two outs. And that's in there at the knees.
Great RBI spot here. Just got to stay focused on the pitch. The runner will be in motion, so something in the gap should definitely score it.
In the air, right field. Can't get there. Should be extra bases. In to score from first. They trail by one. It's 3-2. So runner at second, two down. Frank Schwindel will hit next. 2-2 down. That one just misses. In the air, out towards right center. drops for a hit. He couldn't run it down. Tying run is in to score from second. It's 3-3. Wilson Contreras digs in now for the fourth time tonight. Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. The pitch. Swing and a foul ball at the plate. They'll do it again. Next offering is foul back. On the ground, right side. Freeman steps on the bag. That's the inning. Here comes a new arm for the Cubs, Michael Gibbons.
Now pitching for the Cubs, number 48, Michael Gibbons.
And welcome back. Here's the left fielder, A.J. Pollock. Right-handed reliever. Slapped foul. The pitch. And it's filled up. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. One out. Now it's Mookie Betts. A guy who makes an impact not just at the plate, but also in the field. Foul ball, third base side. The 1-2. And that one fouled off. The pitch. In the air, fairly deep to right field. Hayward racing over to make the catch. Here's Turner now. He's turned into one of the best shortstops in the game.
Trey Turner.
And a pitch. Backed off the plate that time. Uh-oh, that got him. And the potential winning run is aboard. Runner at first with two away. And at the plate for the Dodgers, Justin Turner. Here comes the pitch. Runner breaks for second. There's the ball to second, but way too late. Safe there. Back to work, 3-2 now. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Next pitch is popped up. Schwindel makes the catch, and that is that. So out of the pen comes the right-hander, Evan Phillips. He has a great slider with tons of movement.
Evan Phillips.
Welcome back. Now it's the switch-hitting outfielder, Ian Happ. One, one now. That one in the dirt, and a count 2-1. Left-hand batter waits. And there's a the ball. That one ripped. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. One away.
Great swing of the bat right there. Trying to get on as that go-ahead run. He just wasn't able to find a hole.
Wisdom.
Next pitch is outside.
I almost feel like he's frustrated a little bit. He wants to be challenged.
And a 3-1 on the way. Betts is on the move. Payoff pitch. Swings and blasts one deep to left center. That one's got a chance. Pulls it in on the warning track. Clint Frazier, the next to hit.
Now that the designated hitter, Clint Frazier.
Two down. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. New pitcher on now, Keegan Thompson.
Now pitching for the Chicago Cubs, number 71, Keegan Thompson.
New inning getting started. Now it's the Dodger cleanup hitter, Freddie Freeman. The wind of the pitch. And now 2-1. On the ground. Out, leading off the top of the ninth, and they take care of a big threat right there. Will Smith steps to the plate for the Dodgers. A wide to kick the pitch. That one missing inside. The 2-2. In the air, left field. Pat moving under it. And there's two down.
Good pitch. He just kind of had him out in front on that pitch away and wasn't able to stay close.
Here's Max Muncy, that funky Muncy. Bounce to the right side. And that'll do it. Move being made for a pinch hitter, Harold Ramirez. He represents the winning run.
Harold Ramirez.
That one the other way. Makes the catch, one down. Andrelton Simmons, the next cup to hit.
Andrelton Simmons.
Hit hard on the ground is short. He dives, but he can't make the catch. He decides to hold on to it, and they don't get an out on the play. Substitution now at first base. And here's the pinch runner, Nico Hoerner.
Second baseman.
Here in the bottom of the ninth, one out. And next for the Cubs, Nick Madrigal. 1-2 now. That's inside. In the air, left field, Pollock. In position, two away. David Price on the pitch here.
Up next to the Cubs, the center fielder, Rafael Ortega.
So digging in, Rafael Ortega.
Well, with pretty good speed over there at first base, I think the pitcher's got to slow everything down. Hold the ball a little bit, step off, just try to break the rhythm and timing of a potential base dealer.
Next offering is in for a strike. Price throw to first. Horner back in on a dive. The 1-2. And a swing and a miss. Out number three. Staying in the game on defense, Harold Ramirez. He'll be the new right fielder after entering as a pinch hitter. Also entering the game, Nico Horner. He's in at shortstop.
Now at shortstop.
On to extra innings. And at the plate for the Dodgers, Chris Taylor. Out there to center, Ortega settles under it. Calls it in, one away. One down, here comes Cody Bellinger.
Well, first base open. Really no reason to pitch to this hitter right here. Put him on, have the force at second, first, perhaps getting any ending double play.
Stays alive. One out. The go-ahead run is at second. One, two now. And that one almost got him. Comes a 2-2. And a swing and a miss. Two in a row set down to start the 10th. And up next for Los Angeles, A.J. Pollock. Two down. Go ahead, run in scoring position. Next pitch is inside, and it's 2-1. Swing and a miss as he was late.
I think he was sitting off speed there.
That one in the air, center field. Ortega under it. Squeezes it. And that'll do it. Here at Wrigley Field, we're in extras here. And now, Frank Schwindel. And here it comes. Oh, this one's plastic. High feet. It's on its way. Out of here. Ball game.
Back and forth ball game. You get to extra innings. It seems like every guy is trying to come up with the big swing to hit the homer and end the ball game. Well, he did it. Huge swing of the bat, and we're all headed home.
A 5-3 final score in this one. So the Cubs celebrate at the plate. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi. Thanks for joining us.
Here now is the final line score tonight. First for the victorious Chicago Cubs. 5 runs on 9 hits, 1 error. They left 7 men on base.